gathering gloom. Thank you.
warm-up.
Feeding time.
It was a good little warm-up there.
A little Jaster sniffed.
Warm-up. I lost my fucking... Oh, there it is.
Okay, let's put this back over here. Let's put this back on. We still got 2 minutes and 35 seconds worth of time.
Oh, that's cool.
Let it run, let it ride.
Let it run, let it ride.
Let it ride.
So are you still recording?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Super Rooney's. Oh, sandwich. So how much did you spend at the thing?
$20.
25?
20. He's kind of pricey, but whatever.
Oh, I don't care.
They're
good though.
Yeah, they're good, and he's selling the place, so.
Right.
He ain't gonna be there. So at the end of the month, he's no longer there. So.
Okay.
What do you do? What do you do, Shafe?
Yeah, here's 20.
Oh, you're awesome. Okay, cool. You owe me a blowjob. I would say, but look at me like that.
Weird. Give me a tequila.
Oh, speaking of that, my fucking mom yesterday, man, bought tequila. And, dude, she made them so fucking disgustingly strong. You drink two, you shit face.
That's good.
So that's exactly how many I had, and I'm just like, Stu's like, what the fuck, you man? I go, dude, I'm done. Okay. Everybody was complaining how strong they were. It's like, mom.
She wanted to be with the in crowd by making the strong drinks.
Oh, dude, it was horrible.
If anything, well, what kind of tequila did you use?
Cuervo.
Well, that kind of has a gack on the end of it.
Yeah, no shit.
Kind of does.
And it's just like, Jesus Christ, Mom. You have to fucking make a drink. I mean, I used to do that in high school. Yeah, you make a drink so you're drunk after one, but it's like, Mom, Jesus. I think she did it on purpose to get everybody to eat all the food. Cause every time we go there, it's a shit ton of food. We like to eat.
Well, you don't fuck around.
No, we don't fuck around. We don't fuck around when it comes to food.
Yeah, if it's a get-together, you need to have some food.
It's like whatever. It's all right.
It's all right.
Fucking idiot. What a dumb shit. Just couldn't stop doing drugs.
Oh, wow. Who's that?
Scott Wyland.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's a shame.
Well, same with the guy from Alice in Chains, Lane.
Mm-hmm.
Like, Jesus, dude. How do you get so fucking addicted to the point where it's like you'll die?
And you're afraid to go through addiction. I mean, withdrawal.
It's all it is. Cool little riff I just came up with. Right now. I've never played that before.
I've been listening to our tapes of the past.
Uh-huh.
And I hear you come up with some shit that's like, fucking, I wish I could have remembered that and put the, next time I'm going to put the tape down, the name, and the minutes, like, you know, at 13:05.
I wish I would have played that for Tom. I think he would have loved that. Mm-hmm. I think Tom would have done that.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, that rushed his soul. All because he was fucking around on a ladder taking down Christmas lights. Motherfucker would still be here. Leave him up all year round, be white trash, who gives a shit. He must have fucking hit hard because that. Apparently, according to Mary, the ribs that he broke are like, they're like knives, and they just cut his intestines up so bad that they were non-repairable. And that's why the doctor just said, well, we can make him comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
Make him comfortable.
I'm like,
fuck! Wish he was here, goddammit. So Sammy really stole a PA system from him. One of those, right?
I don't know what they lent him, but they lent him without checking it across a credit card.
What an idiot. What a fucking idiot. How the fuck would you do that? Okay, so they lent it to him outside of the studio?
Yeah, he took it somewhere.
And never brought it back.
Mm-hmm.
Got it. Got it. Okay. Probably sold it. He could get sued for that. I don't know, Stu still keeps in touch with him. I can't stand him.
No, he turned on me at
Stu's
party.
He turned on me one time, and I told him, I said, you ever fucking pull that shit again, Sammy? I will bash you. I will bash your face in. I go, don't ever fuck with me again. And that was when we did that stupid little thing on K-Rock where I fired him from the band.
Yeah.
Which was a disaster, but whatever.